Her husband left her for a neighbor. Not an uncommon story, but not any less painful. Bing's husband even had a child with his mistress, only to come back when he got sick. She took care of him until he died. Through it all, Bing never thought of filing any case against her husband.
Kaya nga ang tawag sa akin ng mga tao, ako daw ay bulag, bingi, tanga, manhid sa sobrang pagmamahal ko sa aking asawa.
But not everyone forgives that easily. A wife went all the way to the Supreme Court to hold her philandering husband accountable. The wife first discovered her husband was living with a mistress in 2007 while he was based in Zamboanga. She flew to Zamboanga and went to the extent of calling the police, only to settle a concubinage complaint on the condition that her husband and mistress were never to meet again. But the husband only stayed with the wife for 2 months before leaving without a word. The wife searched for him, even asked for a protective writ from the court, thinking that her husband was taken hostage by his mistress who asked for money. But the truth came out. The husband freely left to be with the mistress. They even had 3 children by then. In a recent ruling, the Supreme Court sentenced the husband to up to 8 years in prison and ordered him to pay damages for the emotional anguish and mental suffering she suffered when the husband left. The court considered this a form of psychological violence, punishable under the Anti-Violence Against Women and Their Children Act, or VAWSI. The wife testified she couldn't eat nor sleep and was depressed when her husband fled. And the husband said he knew the effect of his leaving on his wife. This is the first time the Supreme Court declared the husband's act of leaving his wife to be with his mistress can be considered psychological violence if it causes mental and emotional anguish. A welcome development for lawyers advocating for the rights of women. But former Supreme Court spokesperson and criminal law professor Ted Te says there's a need to look at the factual circumstances and the context. And because it's a ruling by a division, it could still be overturned by the Supreme Court en banc. Despite this, a group campaigning against violence against women welcomed the ruling.
It's a step patungo dun sa direksyon ng pagkilala. Ano ba talaga yung trabaho ng babae para i-maintain yung sense ng family, yung sense ng pagmamahal, yung sense ng complete lahat, na kadalasan siya lang ang may responsibility.
The group understands it is difficult for women to come forward, and many would rather forgive and forget. But it issued this reminder.
Kahit nagbago na yung pakiramdam mo towards your partner, may responsibility ka pa rin na isipin yung kapakanan nila.
Most of all, not to resort to violence, whether physical or psychological. Mike Navalio, ABS-CBN News.